We all have heard about that very popular electric car Tesla that has made its way to the road of US quite back. It is none other than Mr. Elon Reeve Musk behind this great innovation and creativity. The main aim of this electric car is to improvise the condition of environment. This man is highly creative, and his innovations are the evidence of that. SpaceX is another great innovation of Elon Musk, which is a private space company that mainly aims to reduce the cost of space transportation. He also aims to create a colony in Mars so as to handle the overpopulation problem on the Earth. SpaceX, even though set up long back in 2002, but not widely known by people, and here we have explained more about this SpaceX. That is, how it aims to change the world. SpaceX. SpaceX, also known as the Space Exploration Technologies Corporation, is a privately funded aerospace company founded by the great innovator Elon Reeve Musk during 2002. It was then Musk decided to start up his own company when NASA failed to elicit cheap rocket for their project and returned empty-handed. Elon Musk planned to create his own rocket by then to eliminate this issue. He started with less number of employees in the beginning, but later on, the number of employees reached to 6,000. SpaceX has achieved several successes with days passing on, and by now, it has already sent two rockets to the International Space Station successfully. This space transportation company is now working with NASA, and they have together made an agreement. According to the deal, SpaceX will send four Dragon 2 missions to the ISS every year, which will include one crew and three carrying cargo. SpaceX aims to change the whole world completely by creating a colony in Mars. This will definitely be helpful and create a great environment, no doubt. The company is trying hard since the beginning, and they have achieved several successes till date. So here's the list of their achievement. Achievement of SpaceX. The company was founded back in 2002, and the first achievement was witnessed soon just after 6 years of the launch. The company launched rocket Falcon 1 to orbit successfully in 2008. Next, in 2 years during 2010, SpaceX sent the Dragon spacecraft to the space, which was launched and recycled successfully. An unmanned Dragon cargo delivered supply to the ISS in 2012. SES-8, the first commercial satellite, was launched to the orbit in 2013. A deep space observatory, the Discover, was launched in 2015 that can aware people about the possible impact of the solar activities and the geometrical storm. Falcon 9 rocket was successfully launched in 2015. And Falcon Heavy, the very recent rocket that has been successfully launched, is a space vehicle able to carry highest payload. Falcon Heavy was launched just few days back in the beginning of February. More about Falcon Heavy is explained here. Rocket Falcon Heavy. Falcon 9 was successfully launched in 2015, but Falcon Heavy rocket is the far improved version of it. This rocket is already launched on February 6 from Cape Canaveral, which is designed to carry heavy weight to Earth's orbit. Once this rocket becomes successful, it will help in carrying forward the Mars and Moon mission easily. There are several factors why the Falcon Heavy project is really unique, and those are explained below. The launch pad 39E from where the Falcon Heavy rocket left is a historical landmark. This is the launch pad from where the Saturn V rocket left too. This is the rocket through which humans traveled to Moon. The next unique part of the project is the cargo. Elon Musk sent a cherry red Tesla Roadster through it, which will explode David Bowie when a shoot will be made to the sun-centered orbit near Mars. Finally, it is the high stakes that made it really important. It is true that the rocket is not actually carrying any expensive cargo, but it is full with high stakes for safety. The future goal of SpaceX. Elon Musk is highly determined to create a colony in Mars in order to handle the overpopulation issue on the Earth. But it will take some time, certainly. Anyways, the company is all set to send its Dragon 2 spacecraft to Moon this 2018. While this is quite normal, but he also planned to send 2 citizens in that spacecraft. If this happened in reality, then it will break numerous records soon. The 2 citizens are already selected, and they are funded by NASA. Once this project becomes successful, Elon Musk is said to send human beings in Mars by mid-2020. So just 2 more years and we can expect the real change in the world. There are many like Elon Musk who has explained the need to create colony in Mars. The climate is changing really fast, while overpopulation is another big issue which is destroying the environment. Nothing can be as good as moving people to other planet to handle this situation on Earth, and Elon Musk is highly devoted in doing so. It is true that the size of Mars is 1/3 the size of the Earth, but it has water, land area, and tolerable temperature which are needed to live by the human beings. The temperature of Mars varies between 1 degree Fahrenheit to -178 degrees Fahrenheit. And the day is 24.5 hours long in Mars. The surface area is around 144 trillion square meters that are good for development. Also, plenty of metals are available there, such as gold, platinum, silver, etc. So people can easily start business. Overall, Mars is a perfect next home for mankind, and Elon Musk is just helping us to reach the next home soon through his SpaceX project.